All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are getting some Evil Dead going on, okay? So yeah, you know it's double XP day, so if you want to get in and try to level up a character to at least 25 or maybe to a prestige 1 or 2, now is the time to do it, okay? We are currently running right now. I'm going to wait for a couple of... Let me see who's on. Let me invite my people. Yep, Kitten's on. Kitten has been sent an invite. Another wonderful Doom Driver. Do I remember Doom Driver? Doom Driver's on. Sweet Stash, I know, is in her current room doing her thing. And we got Spec Ops. Let me see. He's usually... Here lately, he's been playing a lot of Demon. This guy is literally ranked in the thousands when it comes to Evil Dead. Hey, Pink. What's going on, sweetie? Good to see you. Anybody out there, once the room fills up a little bit, anybody wants to come in, they are more than welcome to join the party. Or join the crew. Aim for the Bushes is on. Let me snag him up before somebody takes him, because he's in very high demand. He's a very good player. Very good player. I want you guys to, everyone follow everyone. Have a great 4th of July. Watch me play some Evil Dead, and I'll try to rock out as long as I can, because yesterday, my second run, I was tired, man. I was just like, I was falling all over the place, bro. I'm trying to see how I can put up a banner down at the bottom to show like my managed goals right here. One time it did. I was able to pin it in the chat. I don't know how I did it, but I did do it. Let me see something. Oh no, that shouldn't be there. Okay, what the fuck was that? Hey Mika, can you delete that? I hope AIM comes with us. Yes, yes. As long as I got these three motherfuckers on the team, because they be carrying the fuck out of me. As long as I got these three motherfuckers, I don't care who joins. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Mika, delete that comment, that pin right there. I'm still learning this shit. I did it yesterday. It came up, and I wasn't able to redo it again. Can't delete it? I don't think you want to delete it, Mika. You're so mean to me. And have you been being a good girl, Mika? You haven't been being a good girl? I'ma beat your ass, yo. You have? That's not what I heard. That is not what I heard. Smokey Red 7. Wow, everybody's coming online tonight. That's good. I jumped on and it seemed like everybody's piling on, which is very, very good. I was in a very new wave mode today. I was listening to a lot of new wave music today. Let me see. I'm gonna max out Ruby. Like, well, at least put her to a level 27 or something like that. Then I'm gonna move back to use the rest of the points for Ash, I guess it is. Cause Ash is at a level 3. He's almost 4. And then from there, I'm gonna work on Scotty. My support. I'm going to prestige Ash. He's already maxed out at 25, but I want to prestige Ash. Heidi ho, handsome women and children and guys and gals.
That dude.
Yo.
Yo. What's up, zombie? How are you?
Pretty good, my dude.
All right. So we are going to get another wonderful stream here. We got a great dream team going on here. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big shout out to Asylum Kitten and Aim for the Bushes. Aim for the Bushes has a channel that he's building up. He's trying to get up to 1,000 followers.
Oh, shit.
Aim for the what?
We in it.
Aim for the Bushes, but his name is Oncoming Foe on Twitch. I'm going to put a link in the chat right here so everybody can follow him. This guy is very good.
I love you.
And he's cool to play with, too. Shout out.
Is he on Twitch and YouTube?
Or just Twitch? He's on Twitch.
He's like...
Oncoming.
Wait, who do I want to play? What do we got? Count on my skill. Let's do it. No, I'm just kidding. I'll play.
Oh, shit. Let me pick a person.
Go, Amanda.
You can count on my skill.
Count on my skill.
I know someone's out there.
I heard you down in the dick.
I shall fight for
throughout history. I've been known by many different names.
Sounds like my ex-wife. I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar, Danae.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
I'm doing what I always do in the cellar. Hand me an old credit card. Hey, Pink Tuscadero, give a shout out to Oncoming Foe. My ADHD is acting up today.
Don't do it, Pink.
Zombie, like, what the fuck room did I walk into?
What the heck was this about? No, I'm trying to look for it on Twitch.
Just look up Tuffner Toys, and you'll see. She's gonna put a link in because she's at work right now. I've been making a couple of people mods because all the women that I have, they're busy.
Right, what?
They're busy. Oncoming Foe. Yeah. Let me see if this works. Let's see if he comes
in. Ooh, spelled it wrong.
Log in. I spelled it wrong. Yeah, right.
I know now what I have.
Well, look at this black man.
I don't know if
you
wouldn't have
for my transgression.
Yeah, I did.
You're hearing this. The future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter.
What the? Oh. There we go. There he is. He's in the chat. Just look up Tuffner Toys Gaming, and you'll find
the location of the items required to banish the demon.
We're a great team to play with. We have a Discord as well.
Yeah.
Hey, join us. Shabby for a free gun.
Join our Discord. We have fun in there. We do play. You got a lot of people out there be like, oh, sure, let's play. And when they really see you playing, they're like, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? You really playing?
Yeah.
Asylum Kitten is the queen and king of the castle there. And me, I am her lowly peasant servant.
No.
Well, I've tasted better.
No, but she is. She's a sweet. She's a sweetheart. A rarity. What's this? Let's put something into health. Put something into stamina, fear, and let's just evenly distribute this. Okay, where are we going? Greenwich Village, right? Oh,
now
right.
Hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
I was sleepy as fuck yesterday, Oncoming. I was sleepy as fuck.
Later.
I hate this now. I'm not grabbing that sling blade. Fuck that.
We snatching and grabbing.
Yeah, man. Always snatching and grabbing. You gotta shank him, spank him, and alley-oop him.
Whoa, y'all are lagging behind.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, guess what? I got good news. Fleece Johnson, the booty warrior, is out of prison.
What?
Oh shit, fucking plague.
You don't know about Fleece Johnson?
No.
Oh my goodness, where have you been?
Probably under a rock.
And it is not a myth, but he's the real deal. His name is called Fleece Johnson. He was in prison. And he loves butt. He loves man's butt. Look him up, Fleece Johnson. Fleece Johnson is out of prison. So beware, men. He doesn't want women. He wants man's butt.
Man's butt.
Yeah, man's butt. He said it's more important than water.
It's more important than water?
More important than water. No bullshit. You never heard of Fleece Johnson?
No.
I bet you what's the name did. He just don't want to say nothing. Oncoming Foe is a smart dude. And he's in touch with everything on the internet. He just don't want to talk about it. He's like, this is inappropriate for Evil Dead. This is inappropriate for Evil Dead. Fleece Johnson the Booty Water. He said, when I sees Wong and he looks good to me, I say, I like you and I want you. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. And it was always yes. I'm surprised you guys never heard of Fleece Johnson. They said, no, we don't hang in the butt sector of fucking YouTube, my friend.
Vector.
So Asylum, you never heard of Fleece Johnson.
Nope.
You have obtained another section.
So disappointment. So disappointment.
Sure, your luck is on your side.
That's okay.
We're coming, we're coming, we're coming.
That's ooh, lucky.
Any and crates or shits and shit? The fuck?
There was one in that house, but I couldn't get it because he was harassing me.
Oh yeah, shit, he can pot you down here, huh?
There's a trap right there.
Yeah, it's in here.
Downstairs? Fuck. What color is it? Oh, it's purple, it's worth in a blue. Fuck. Oh, I just triggered a trap before I can get it. Hopefully it's an axe so I can kill whatever he tries to hit his worth, because I know he's gonna come here immediately. He's like, oh, they hit my trap. Oh, I will be a fucking.
Where's that crate at?
It's an axe. Look.
Oh, is it? I knew it, bro. I called it. That's fine, then. He can attack me all he wants. Do it. Do it, bitch. Pop me. There it is. I was waiting for that. Wait, are you not gonna possess him? Oh, we probably just have the energy because he just summoned units. Haha! Idiot! You don't know how to play Plague.
Where's that pot at?
Dead. You didn't have units down there, so.
No accounting for taste, which is good.
Didn't possess nothing because he didn't have the energy.
Misery Manor?
Yeah.
Where? Okay. White over here, two whites over here.
Guys, Ruby's here. Hot like, for man.
Like 2 seconds in this game. I got a purple lever or something once that. Doubt it, but.
Anybody point out, everybody, people. If you find some shimps, let me get one. If you find them.
Never.
I will
please.
Steal them all.
Please.
You get none.
You don't
take zero. Cheryl holds all the sodas.
You know, whenever I don't get what I want, I call racism. Right? I'm like, and guess what? They didn't give me soda, so that was racist.
That was sexy. Yeah, I'm gonna say.
That's right.
I'm gonna get this light.
Fizzy, but tasteless. So much junk. I have had enough of you.
Shit.
Thanks, Scotty.
Oh, not in this house.
Is that a white? Yeah.
Oh. Oh, chimps right here.
Let me get one.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary
I'm very parched.
The lost
I'm very parched. Macan
and Kandarian dagger.
I'm very parched.
Good one. There's another one up here, by the way, in this room. Blue sword and a shank.
I stole it, but if you really want one, you can have it.
I know. I expect that.
No accounting for taste. Which is good, because this has none. Nice, you got another classic.
I don't have a classic.
Hey, you youngsters, stop lighting off fireworks.
Oh. Do the dagger.
He grabs the shimp, he gaps.
I grabbed the shimp over the dark.
Did you get the shimp yet? There.
He has one or two. Actually, you know,
I'm coming.
I'm here.
Oh, yes, take the tunnel. Take the tunnel. I need that. Let's
go.
I'm coming. Okay.
Your Uber's leaving in 30 seconds. Oh, shit. Whitey. You would. Fucking Ruby Pen.
Of course. Fucking my Ruby. Greed factor is high.
Yeah, white. Oh, shit. We all know there's about to be gold over here. And none.
Let me at least get one of those shots.
I can give you one.
Thank you. Thank you, Asylum.
But I really meant to give it.
Right, it's the gift that keeps on giving, right? The gift that keeps on giving. She was like, I'll give you some shekels.
Oh, look, there's one over there. Go get that one.
There's two. Right in the tunnel.
I'll take this.
Oh, you're possessing shit now.
Yeah, I guess so.
Weird that you ran to me. I'm like the last guy you met. Oh, of course, you did like a half a second circle back.
Here. There.
Thank you. It looked like it literally came out your back pocket.
It came out of the mom jeans.
Yes. I do think those mom jeans on Cheryl are hot. No bullshit, man. Shit's hot as fuck. I like the way they come up and, like, booty. Over the navel.
Yeah, they're high waist.
Oh, no. Cheryl don't really got no booty. But, I know. You know, the mom high-waist. Jeans, they make up for it. Let me see. Let me check it. She got a little something. You know what I'm saying?
What about little apple bunny, you know?
A little something. She got a pocket bottle.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
I did try to use a witch. There was the pot.
I dropped some stuff right here.
Ooh. Yeah, that was 1,045. Holy shit.
Where's she at?
Oh, I missed that, man. He's like, what? Dying in one hit? Okay, puts the bot down with nothing to tell him.
He said to beat me.
Kaboom!
Yeah!
Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Sucks, I literally almost have the damage fucking challenge for Scotty done, but I, like, nothing else is just that close.
Scotty's my favorite warrior.
Already got 2.2 million damage before I got, like, one third of the way done with all the other challenges that he has.
I'm running towards the objective because I know you guys are always saying I'm leaving, but I like to just get the shit done. That's how I was trained.
Nope.
Oh, purple. Yeah.
Go ahead and eat this real quick. Get a gun of some sort. I know, right? I mean, fucking body with the purple lumby, like, no matter the comment. But yeah, it's excessively gross now. Oh, another lever action? Fuck.
Oh.
We did a game earlier where we got the dark ones, and then we just, like, fucked around because it was, like, it just wasn't a sway demon, but he wasn't, like, so we just, like, tried to live with surprise without good at dark ones before we won, and then I ended up getting 196,000 damage. It's a fucking pup, it's Scotty. Scotty. It was a pup. I had a...
Yeah, Scotty's a beast.
I had a blue axe. We literally just farmed for a little bit at dark ones forever. Yeah. Oh, of course Scotty's a beast. I already know that.
I
stopped playing him because, in my opinion, he's, like, too good. But Mia's also really good, and I got her to B5. Like, I'd say Mia...
You
love me some Mia.
See you in hell.
The best thing about Scotty isn't even the fact that he's just that good, it's just the fact that you find fucking lumberjack axes more often.
Yes, indeed.
Nice. And it helps the entire...
Yes, indeed. I love Scotty.
Steal yourself for battle.
He's my favorite. I used to think he was useless. So I started playing with him.
I got a lot of new Scotty. Like, how do you play that battle back then? His freaking AoE is so broken.
Yes.
Like, I didn't know how far he went. Like, holy shit, that guy's far.
No.
Let's see how that go. Keep them buffed. I'm out of ammo, what do you need?
What do you need?
I'll drop everything I have.
I just carry up.
Then your character's gone. Send you that ammo. But... Whoa, what was that, like, ammo bug? For a boss? Damn, I mean, 3-dabbing, holy. It's funny because that can't happen if they actually just play their demon right. Half the time they just don't even do their combo right, and then they just use their boss with, like, no combo. And then
you know not to pop that boss up. You know not to pop that boss up.
Yeah, right, Meeman. That's pretty much the thing, about survivors. Like, the stronger survivor gets, it also just means they're stronger at killing their teammates. So, you know, it's
giving hope to my lost soul.
I'm going to end this. Let's go to the dark one.
Yeah, I don't need it.
Stop fucking around.
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the dark ones from our realm.
How you doing today, though, Meeman? You been playing? Go the game on solid.
Oops.
Really?
There's trees in the way. Oh shit.
Has been my MVP. Oh yeah.
Just trust in the power of light. It will keep us safe.
Oh, how cute.
It's nice. I'll help you too. Well, I don't need it really, but...
We don't have time for this.
What's better than taking time off? Which I'm about to use a lever action on your ass. I don't give a shit. Get out of my face. Fuck out my face, Cheryl. Drop this just so I don't have to deal with... Why is there a pot here? You know what? I don't care. I shall just drop all my ammo. Be able to aim. Uh oh.
I need help.
I'm getting by the fourth hit. Oh, okay, good.
This stuff never takes. Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Bitch on the boss? Oh, no. Oh, no, what's that? Bye. God damn. 1K for it.
That'll keep me going. Oh.
Buddy, what's going on, my brother? Thank you for stopping by. Shout out to Fleece Johnson.
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Yeah, so how does everybody's day going today? How did you guys do? What did you do? Are you cooking out for the 4th? Are you going somewhere for the 4th? What are you guys doing? Me, myself, I'm not cooking out on the 4th, but I'm just going to throw some stuff on the grill tomorrow. I gotta go to the bank, stop by GameStop, give them back this shitty fucking controller that knocked out on me last night, yesterday. I think that's about it. I have to figure out alerts. Let me see how to... Let me share this with Sarah. Let's see. Okay, shout out Twitch, and Ramadama. That right there. Turn the sound down. All right, Asylum Kitten, looking cool with the kitty. So, what did you guys do? What you guys doing for the fourth? What's her name? Oh, yeah, let me share this. Don't get old, ladies and gentlemen. Do not get old. Do not get old. Everything is just pretty much just like you're walking through molasses and shit. This, playing games. How far are you in Final Fantasy? And I told you, you should stream it. I'd love to watch. I'm telling you. Bought a shit ton last year. I ain't buying no. This is the first year I have ever had like three people ask me to come over. So probably gonna chill, drink, and smoke. Probably play some of this since it's still. Exactly. I ain't even gonna lie. I will be playing some of this too until they run out of it. You know, until it, I'm 50% through it. Oh, yeah. Oh, awesome. Awesome. You should stream it, kitten, so I can see what the hell it's all about. Oh, let me turn off some of these lights. It's thundering and lightning outside and shit. And my lights keep flickering. What did you buy? What did you buy? Shit, I ain't buying no FW this year. What's FW? Oh, fucking weed? Bought a shit ton last year. So you just stockpile the shit. My man Oncoming, he be stockpiling it. Daylord Dragon is online too. Again, if anybody's out there, okay, I'm not telling you. What is going on? Good evening. All right, let me see.
I don't suffer fools gladly. I slice them to pieces. That a problem?
I won't let you down, man. Mm-hmm.
Everybody playing.
I am playing the game of life.
I think Don't Try wants to heal, maybe, or not. I can heal.
Yeah,
Yeah, I'm flattered.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop.
Here we go. Pink Man 11X hat.
Jinkman.
I'm not telling you, I just made you a mod. Yeah. Just made them a mod in on Twitch. My shit gonna be all fucked up, cause all it's gonna take for me to piss off when I'm there, they just gonna swipe the shit like, your channel no longer exists. That's all I'm kidding. Hey, I'm not telling you. If you want to shout somebody out,
this is Professor
Raymond. You put exclamation S-O at and then put their name.
I can never make amends for.
I'll give you some other commands. So you can figure it out.
I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
I could never get enough of these.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You'll need them.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
I go to the misery meaning.
Accounting for taste, which is good, because this has none.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Evil at work. Stay sharp.
Oh, I'm muted, damn it.
Just trust in the power of it.
Is that wide over here? Oh, you already opened it.
I'm heading to Lucky Valley Lodge.
Alright.
Okay.
They're like, yeah, sure, go get yourself killed. Yeah.
Well, I've tasted better, but maybe it's having some effect.
This blue double barrel for you hash.
Listen to me. We need to focus on our primary objective. Does anyone know what that is?
Don't tell me what to do, Ash. I'm already here. Get up, my brother.
We're gonna get out of this. Father. We need to
start
the
ball. Get up, my brother. Ooh, they spam it.
Get up, my brother.
They told us to do it again.
So this is one of the
prizes. He's like, get the work!
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
You want to mess with me? Really?
Oh, it's outside, okay. Shim upstairs, see if you can hold me.
Oh, shrimps. Yeah, I got it.
Damn, sledges everywhere, huh? Shit.
What?
Yeah, I'll trade you here. Come on.
Thompson cave.
Piece has been collected,
no
making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Okay, okay.
Mm-hmm. Wait, right here.
What are we taking, the dagger or?
Yeah, we just
yeah.
Keep close.
Oh wait, yeah, dagger, yeah.
I'm gonna get the call.
Yeah, no chest in the basement? Holy shit. Is there one over here? No? Another one?
No accounting for taste. Which is good, because this has none.
I can't pick up that purple Bundy? Fuck. Does he have a
rabbit
better than a blue double barrel? There's that.
Cool.
It's fucking ash. I don't know if we should hold that or. No, I'll just keep it pinged. He doesn't want any. Probably something better. Alright, I'm gonna hop in a car ahead of you guys.
Yeah, but he wants to tell us what to do. He made sure he stood next to me and yelled out orders. He was like, get to work, black man. Get to work.
Yeah, it's all because you're right.
Why? Because everything is racist.
Right, right.
Poor Texas. Oh, shit.
Yeah, right.
Come on, now there's a... Oh, you can go that way? Oh, yeah, I thought.
Learn your
strength. Yeah.
The survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Okay. What the heck happened to you?
Say, damn, I just showed up.
The car into me.
Oh, damn.
That was me. It wouldn't have hurt me.
No. No, and then like I had unpossessed. What's name? I don't know what the fuck happened.
Here,
I went from full health to no health.
Here, I'm trying to heal you. Oh, because you're scared. You need to stay in the light.
Plus, some two's out here for me anyway. I'm scared of my ex as well.
No, don't drink the shimps. I can heal you, I promise. Trust in the process. Don't waste the shimps.
Yeah, don't tell me what you do.
Yeah, don't waste the shimps. Throw the shimps at me.
Oh, damn it.
Now I am.
My man, you die. They're all people.
Let's dance,
scumbag. Get the stop. Anybody holding?
Maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. Now stop barking orders to me.
I have barely any, but there you go.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that.
Watch, he wants more. He's gonna be like, now give me some shimps.
There's more right there.
Give me. Where? I need it.
You are in possession of the Pandarian dagger.
It was
many
one box.
Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Yes, sir.
Be okay.
Hey guys, I finally got some. You have double long gun using right now.
Ooh, Sam. Oh, I saw that. No, I'm just kidding. I'm full anyway.
Remember that dude we were playing with that was a complete dickhead the whole game?
He kept taking everything.
Yeah. He didn't even want it. He was like, give me.
Wait, wasn't that a, it wasn't Amanda. What's the other two?
Mia, wasn't it? Wasn't he a Mia?
No, no, Mia? The other one.
I destroyed it. That's some bullshit. What you gonna do?
Alright, I'm heading to
what you gonna do,
I'm
Mr.
heading
Ball?
To the pages.
That's what you did.
Oh, belt ball is in there?
No. By me.
Oh. Oh.
Only 50 meters out. Who shot me?
Yeah, I hear a car. Or not a car or anything. Oh, it's a white.
Yeah. I need to. You did. You're trying to. Tried to shoot you, it didn't count. Damn warrior stamina.
So much dark.
He spawned bar.
One day I'll find the box.
You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Ugh, have you considered moisturizer?
Man, you're upset. It's bullshit.
Where are you at, nerd?
As unappetizing as this looks.
Oh, okay. I just didn't want to waste my heals without you, Nick.
No, go ahead. Go do your thing. Take care of
him. I can't see his health bar anymore. Is he, like, in
yeah. Oh, he's dead.
I was like, is he in form?
Shit. A basic spam.
Oh, yeah. He's very brain dead.
Here, I got a free heal for you. Right there. Oh, you ran out of it. How dare.
Yeah,
illuminated light.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Ooh, Lumby.
It's a step closer to salvation.
You pick up my Lumby, boy?
That's not your Lumby. I gave you a Lumby last night and you played me, but here, take this.
What?
You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian
like,
dagger.
Gave me a sling blade and that shit.
Are you talking about when you were hash, bro? Best
of yeah, what man! That fucking... I was like, bro, give me something good.
That game don't matter. We had a random that was terrible, and he was the reason why.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, whatever. Right. Like, that's literally the only reason why I lost a match. Dude went down, like, instantly. Like,
yeah, is that fucking sling? What'd you give me, a spear?
What? No, it was like the lead. like, you went down, but he also went down, like, 2 seconds.
Because I didn't have that Lumby I picked up.
Again, wait, was that a pup or a ball? I don't remember.
It was a puppeteer.
That was a pup, yeah.
No, the second one was the one I was telling you what the puppeteer was doing.
Oh, shit.
And y'all thought I was bugging. I was like, yo, he's going
to... No, I already knew that. Yeah.
Was,
oh, yeah, he's got buzz.
Gather around the light. I
want to help. Help. Thank you.
Here I come.
See you in hell.
That's a shit over there. Right on the table. If you're
you
whoever
mark it.
In here,
oop,
this
oop,
one right here.
Oop.
Yeah. I just marked it. It's on the
Nice.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh. I mean, really used a bunny shot on you. I'm gonna take. Say, I want the axe. I feel you, bro. That's why I play Range Ruby.
Oh, get me head at. Thank you.
I beat the evil with less.
I feel like whenever I have a lumberjack, I feel like I can take on the world and that I'm the best Pokemon trainer ever. I love
you. Axe Pokemon.
Flash! I'm black.
Flash.
I'll hit it from my way.
That's Lumby. That's Lumby.
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt it. Must not allow it.
You said that?
Oh, so this thing, it speaks now. The one that gives orders.
Oh, her name is
the one who gave me the orders speaks.
That'll keep me going.
Yes, I do.
This game is done. GG. GG. This game is done. There's two lumberjack axes here.
Wait,
nothing is happening. It's over. It's over. It's over.
Yeah.
guys, OP.
Oh, yeah. Reflected. Nice jump ball.
Oh yeah, he's mad. He's real mad.
Well, yeah, he probably never loses when he plays ball. He only go up against a good squad. Like, good games.
She had Duke in the fuck out of his ass. She saw it. It was like, oh,
GG. Put his ass back in the back.
Daylord, you're always welcome. How are you, brother? Again, everybody out there, if you want to join the stream, you're more than welcome. Just leave a message in there and we'll bring you in. But we got three, we got room for one more.
From our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
He said, I like it. You put exclamation, Sarah, exclamation, S-O. See, look, I'm going to do it for you. Just look. Exclamation, S-O, at, and then you put in the person's name will pretty much pop up in the selection wheel right there. We're getting some good games, getting some good XP going on. And again, we got one slot open. As long as you play with the team, you are more than welcome. Pop an invite. You want an invite? You are more than welcome to join. I gave him a shout out. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm just teaching Sarah how to do it for like days. For the days when you're not doing too well, Mika, or you're busy, or whatever the case may be. Because Trishianic, her mother, is doing really bad. So, you know, we're trying to, you know. Aim asylum. Yeah, her mother's not doing good at all. And I've known Trish for a very, very, very long time. Almost longer than you, Binka. Thank you. Stretch. Yes, indeed. Daylord, I will stretch, my brother. Good thing. I gotta get me some water. Yes, Tim Buddy. Yes. Start saying yes, Tim Buddy. Don't say no. Everything is always no with Mr. Tim Buddy. Ever since you came back from Vietnam, you just haven't been the same. You were a good kid. Before you burnt the whole village down. Hey, yo, you were... Yo, Tim Buddy, he got a full interview of... I was letting everybody know that everybody should be happy today because Fleece Johnson, the booty warrior, is out of jail. Rip that random village. Fleece Johnson, the booty warrior. Say it, that's right. You tell him, Daylord. Say it with me. Yes. Yes. I want to hear yes. Yes. You can say it with or without a lisp. Yes. Fleece Johnson is free and is married. He has a wife, but he's explained to his wife that he's still like man's butt. So, you know, it's what it is. And he also put the offer out there. You'd be surprised, Tim Buddy. Not many people know about Fleece Johnson. I thought everybody knew about Fleece Johnson. Let me see if I can put the link in the chat so you guys can get a glimpse into the world and the mind of Mr. Fleece Booty Warrior Johnson. Oh no, you got it. Mr. Johnson. Listen, this guy's an icon. He's even been animated before. Okay, here it is. Fleece Johnson, the booty warrior.
But when Locke visited Kentucky State Penitentiary, we met Fleece Johnson, a longtime inmate practices a very different kind of homosexuality.
Fleece Johnson. When I sees Wong and he looks good to me, I say, you come here. I like you and I want you. Fleece Johnson, booty warrior. Yay. I'm looking for a clear copy. Oh, the only one I got up here is a kamikaze player. Darkfinger. But I still think Tossy Salad Man is a little bit more deeper than Fleece Johnson. Fleece Johnson, he don't fuck around. Yes, indeed. I'm not telling you to boot. I'm not telling you know exactly what it is. Here we go. Fleece Johnson, the booty warrior, right there. But then there's a debate on who's more critical. Me myself, I like soft. I like the Tossy Salad Man. Tossy Salad Man ain't playing around either. He said, me myself, I like jelly. Toss the salad. Toss the salad, man. Yeah, I think this in your head. Okay, yeah, there he is.
And I see this clear thing on
him. All right.
When a new jack coming fit.
All right, yeah. This is all important information that you guys should, guys and gals should know, because most of y'all on my friends list here and inside the chat are criminals. So you got to be prepared and know what you're going to have to do in case you go to prison. You know what I'm saying? So here we go. You got the Tossy Salad Man and you got Fleece Johnson. We'll do a poll on who was more critical and who was more serious. Was it Tossy Salad Man or was it Fleece Johnson? Let's see, how do I do a poll on analytics community? There was a way I can do a poll on who was more intense, Tossy Salad Man or drops rewards, get star content, video producer collections, analytics. No, it's not in there. Activity. No, not in there. I forgot how you. I used to do polls in here like crazy. Ever since they updated it, I just gotta relearn it. Chat highlight settings. Dude was like, put some. Yeah, he was like, see, a lot of people, they like to use grease and stuff and Vaseline. Me, I like jelly. Then he started talking about how he slid up. And cut some body. Oh boy. It's a world within a world, my friend. Damn, no game started yet? Charity. Extensions. Create a camp. But yeah. Multi-channel points. The administration. I like what he said. How are you going to explain that to the administration? Wait, hold on. I think I got a poll here. Manage goals. Run a 1 minute break. Okay, I found the poll section. Okay, I found the poll section, so we will be doing a poll in a second. Let's see.
What's everybody playing?
Wait, solo? Yeah, I suppose. I don't know if you're playing too cute.
What's up, peoples? How's it going?
What's up? What's up, Daylord? How are you, brother?
As good as the sunshine.
Good as the.
By my hand, the dead shall die again.
By my hand.
The dead shall die again. Good old Scottish boy Henry over there.
The dead? Not the dead.
I fought with Attila the Hun and Genghis Khan. This ought to be a bruise, right?
No, you gotta look at, so I'm not telling you, you think Fleece Johnson is more intense than Toss the Salad Man? Nah, I think Toss the Salad Man is more intense than Fleece Johnson. Fleece Johnson cool with it, Toss the Salad Man, he muscular too.
This book could be the most significant find of my career.
Fleece Johnson? All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it. Let's get it. I didn't really eat that much today. I'm hungry, but I'm not hungry. Like, you know what I mean? I think... What time is it? No, it's too late to eat.
It's never too late to eat. Follow the Shaggy rule.
I know, right? Well, when you start getting into your 40s, trust me, sometimes it's too late to eat.
Just go find a mitt somewhere. You'll be good.
Yeah, curb my appetite. Drink a shit ton of water. I'll go to sleep. I'll wake up and just eat up everything in the morning. Again, thank you everybody for tuning in, shit, and thank you my wonderful participants right here playing Evil Dead
Professor
with
Raymond
me.
Noby, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed.
Just repeating.
Follow these instructions.
Oh shit! Oh, gold up there. It's looking cute and a blue. Damn, two blues and a gold already.
Drawn a map.
It's gonna be a repeating. It's pissed me off.
To hide them from the demon.
Oh, it's actually me clear.
I don't know about that.
Actually, not a crossbow. I thought.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
I'll take it.
Phone number. I'll find the building.
Please drop that thing if you get possessed.
Now we're all just gonna die. It's fine.
I would murder everyone.
For real.
At least it's not a gold sword or X. Then we just all die. It's just a fast version.
Is your mean? No. Fuck the sword. Beat you so fast. Boy, it's level one, so. You better be playing, bro. If you're an AFK Warlord, I'm gonna be a little pissed. I'm trying to go against the goddamn Warlord. They're always fucking AFK, bro. I swear to God, like every time you see a Warlord, they're AFK. So annoying. Like they're like leveling the character, but they don't want to play. I don't know.
Nah, you gotta be a little bit scared if you got a puppeteer that's not doing anything. Trust me.
Oh yeah, the heck.
There it is, right there. I see it. But I'll go down here.
Chest somewhere.
Yeah, definitely AFK. He's about to level up automatically in a second.
Who's playing the Henry?
Fibers
of a would you like an axe? Piece of the map.
Take heart.
I don't know.
I'll take it. I will take it. Give me that shield.
I don't know. I got this knife, this murder weapon.
Oh, yeah.
I really don't think you should have that with Henry. I'm telling you.
Eventually, I will give it up. Actually, I'll give it up right now.
I don't want it.
Not really gonna matter that because I don't think I'm playing, but I try to come back and play, but look.
Eternal sprinting is how this functions. Let's just go find like a skateboard or something. We'll be good.
Yeah, the car.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
We don't even have to rush. This guy has some bullshit.
We should rush anyway to get
if he's gonna AFK all the time, I just wanna go to AFK.
He up there arguing with his baby.
Ooh, he leveled up. Interesting. He's either.
Wow, you should wait till you see this stream. I just jumped up in the air like Mario.
Yeah, you just like catapulted up the stream, like another piece of the map.
Keep it close and continue. Ooh, another number guy. Don't think it'll be that.
Who just took my fucking soda? Like, what the fuck, man?
Huh?
Somebody took my soda.
Oh, no, that was definitely kidnapped, my G.
I will take everything you got. The light.
I want everyone. I see.
Hey, Roger.
Thing outside. Oh.
We'll go down here and some bullshit.
Yeah, that's where the sun.
Here's my cola. My Coca-Cola. I don't need.
Oh, hey.
I'll use it this time. I promise.
Yo, Toughen, let's dual wield. This is the strategy.
Yeah, right?
I had a match earlier where we all had an axe. We had a gold, a purple, and two blues.
Yeah. Oh my god, the guy would just record us all. No, people like, I just saw, I just constantly stayed in hell.
It was, I had the healer with the blue, we had the Henry with the gold, and then it was a Scotty with the blue, and a few other gathered had.
The
final
pieces of the
fucking
Scotty.
Make haste
the best one.
To the lost pages here. Of the that's Necronomicon first, and Kandarian dagger.
Oh, I had it.
You're the Scotty?
No, I was the healer. I had the blue.
Is he fucking
he's
with
just
you?
Got he had a blue.
Nope.
Oh, is he? He's actually blank now.
He woke up finally.
Okay. He's a baby demon.
Yeah, he might just be.
He might be one of
them. He might just be.
He's definitely a baby.
Definitely a baby. Yeah, because I drove and shit. He's not fucking with us.
He's super baby.
What are we doing? Pages or?
We just split. Two people go to pages. Dagger. I'm going to pages.
Okay, I'm going to pages too.
I'm just gonna split.
That's why we said it anyway.
Fizzy, but tasteless.
I vote we split. It's too easy.
Yeah, he has to learn. He has to learn.
We have to learn it to him. The
he
hard
must
way.
Learn.
We have to teach him how to.
Yeah.
Just like when I played newcomers in Street Fighter.
He's trying to run me over and he can't even fucking aim the car, the gigantic car.
Must learn the way of the fist.
Wait, just...
Going easy on them, they won't learn anything if you go easy on them.
If you break their ankles, however, they'll pay attention. This is
yeah, right?
Yeah, he's trying to harass me, but it's not very good.
I'm behind you.
See you in hell!
Okay. Damn, blue's everywhere. Holy shit.
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Another blue mage.
Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Look what I found, guys.
Kandarian
gold axe right there.
Summon your courage and
there
stay close.
There is a hunting rifle, gold hunting rifle.
Ooh. I'm about to get the other one.
Bad, he's AFK. That would be a fun gun. With AFK, you speak.
Hold on, I'm coming there, I'm coming.
He's trying to harass me, but like I said, he a baby.
Well, I tasted better.
I'm
good. Maybe it's having some effect.
Ah, damn, he finally possessed me. I was not smart enough to run me out of the circle, though.
No,
that's bad.
If you're possessed, though, it still counts.
You're possessed, it doesn't count.
You're not
me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
But if you leave, yeah, it's just...
Yeah.
There's three meat hammers by this building, by the way. There's three just around this car. I don't know why.
The group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave
like,
to all corrupted souls.
Oh, yeah.
Hold your ground.
Fizzy, but tasty. We
You heard him, right? He's like, oh, I'm gone. I love what he said. I will be gone.
Hey. Got mail.
But let them hear the field, my comrade.
Open it. Oh.
Oh. Alright, that is near the ankles.
You're nothing but a
oh.
I've been shot. Eddie must pay for your sins.
Yeah, this demon don't know what to do.
He's fine.
He's
baby.
My flashlight of love.
We don't have time for this.
The living have seized the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
Is there an alternate costume for Ruby?
No, right? There needs to be her white one, though. Yeah, her white with blonde hair.
Because, you know, I did all the missions and shit like that.
There's also not even another outfit for David. Just have none. Her and David. Her boy and blacksmith.
Did you guys do all of your missions?
I'm gonna check.
Yeah. All the way.
Be the last check sewage and see. Wait, did we go? No, he started there. It's not there. It's probably yeah. Is the dark ones not fishing? I'm guessing. They're not there. They're in Dire Lake. So I'll drive by either way.
I saw recent pictures of Lucy Lawless. She still looks good.
And she probably. I don't even know how old she is now. She's 60 yet.
No, she got it. She's got to be in her 60s.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, I can't go through here.
You have to enter the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Damn, the head buck right now in this fucking match.
I'm going to the dark ones. Let's finish this.
Oh, no, it is
lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the dark ones back to the Deadlands.
I dare him to spawn a boss.
Why so we can murder for no reason?
Hey.
Yeah, Ed here is driving backwards for no reason. He's doing his thing.
Yeah.
This car has some excellent
I gotta go a little
farther.
It does. They all do. They go at the same speed backwards. It's pretty great.
They do forwards, yeah, for
oh,
no reason.
Oh, lag.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Oh, I heard him.
That's a hard to hit a wall.
Woo! Yeah! I was cramping that shit.
Thank you.
Everyone's standing in a line. With a... angle ourselves so you can actually do damage. That's the plan.
I hope you
wait, can you shoot the dark one things? Dude, that'd be dope. Good. No reason to, but
the
like,
Necronomicon is complete.
Like I shot the energy.
Defend it to seal the breach between our world. And the next.
Does he know how to attack the book? I'm guessing no.
I'm kind of we're just like here. I've been jumped.
You're not free XP.
You're gonna me again in dead meat.
You know what? I got some things to do. So I'm just gonna walk into the sunset, you guys.
I like it. That guy's body went flying.
Yeah, I'm walking.
Oh shit.
I was like, you finally spawn a big guy?
Like, you want for me?
What? God.
You don't get out of my place. Bye, Ruby. Do you still have to open? Yeah. Alright, Breeze, I'll let you know. We're four stock right now.
I'm gonna go to Walmart real quick. Walmart. Anybody want anything?
Yeah, milk.
Yeah.
Hey, go grab some more ammo.
Okay, cool.
Need
what kind you want?
I need a couple beers.
I'll just go all of them.
What? Okay, you got it.
No, I'll cover all the bases. You know, they're one for three currently.
Okay, I'm going to, I got everything everybody wanted. I'm about to swipe at the open register.
I think your order was just canceled.
Hey, Chokes, what's going on?
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
We did it.
Well, we're playing some Evil Dead. Course, it's double XP day. Whenever it's double XP day,
we know
I'm stopping all games that I have going on. And we get it. We get it going. Followers and subscribers, pretty much subscribers get first preference with them being in our games. But, you know, if we don't have anybody, you're always welcome to come in. But if a subscriber or, like, you know, a follower wants to get in, more so a subscriber wants to get in, they get first preference. But everybody gets a turn or whatever the case may be. FedEx dropped off a package, a Demon Ronin, important figure. Oh, wow! Really? An import figure, you mean? Hey, Kenny, do you stream over on your channel on Twitch, or are you more of a YouTube person? I'm really veering away from uploading, like, my video game content from YouTube. They're always striking me for something, like, it's bullshit. Like, they hit me with hate speech because I was talking about chicken. I like fried chicken, and they took it as though I was being racist or some shit, and I said I'm black. I really do, because I was eating the chicken on stream. I guess they got mad. It was like, oh, you up here trying to make fun of black people. I said, motherfucker, I'm black. I like chicken. Shit good. And they gave me one for hate speech. Because I watched the whole video all the way through. And I asked them, I said, was it about when I was reading off Star-Lord's criminal record from Guardians of the Galaxy? They said, no, it was early in the video. Because they're not going to tell you exactly what it is. They said it was very early in the video. And I said, the only thing I was talking about was chicken. Yeah, alright, so ladies and gentlemen, check out my boy Chokes and Hoes on Twitch. He does a lot of Fallout material, he does a lot of Street Fighter material, and he pretty much streams a plethora of games like myself. Ladies and gentlemen, we're trying to get up to 1,000 followers, so if you know some people that like Evil Dead, you like the content, you just want to come here, chill out and chill, and hang out, definitely hit us up, Cyberpunk soon because of the new DLC. Does the DLC make it in third person or no? Yeah, they changed a lot up here. Which do you prefer? Hot dogs or tacos? We have a vote going on right now for 10 minutes. Which do you prefer, hot dogs or tacos? That's very hard for me because I absolutely love both of them very, very much. Then, what's the name? You gotta make a vote up at the top. And again, thank you so much, my wonderful supporters. Pinky Tuscadero, Coda Club, Sinistar, DJ T-Bass, Sweet Stash, Net Wendigo, Asylum Kitten. It's a carne asada. I like hard shell, I like soft shell, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What kind of, that's an important question, my brother oncoming foe. You gotta know which ones you like. Do you like the glizzies or do you like tacos more? Which one do you prefer? Uh-oh, looks like tacos is in the lead because tacos is just fucking awesome, bro. You could be having a bad day. Somebody hands you a taco, it's over. It's over. It's over. Oh my god. This looked like this is going to be a shutout. Oh my god. I literally had tacos for dinner. My goodness. My goodness. Now see, you know what? I don't like too much cilantro. I do not like too much cilantro. Too much cilantro makes me be like, ugh. Because it tastes like soap. I like a little hint of cilantro. And I like my salsa very loose. I like restaurant salsa. If I'm going to have, No, I like my tacos. Listen, you can give me tacos any type of way. Lettuce, tomato, onion, cheese. You know, some shredded lettuce on that shit. Nice meat at the bottom. Let some sour cream go on that motherfucker. That American stuff with the lettuce can go to hell. Man, you crazy. The lettuce brings out the taco. What you eating is, that's a, you eating old nigga taco chokes. He just wants starches and meat. Yeah, exactly. Tasty soap. That's all it is. That shit, I don't know. Or El Pastor. I like real Mexican tacos. Me too. I like real Mexican tacos too, but I'll get them because we got taco trucks over here. I like hard shell, soft shell, everything. Mexican, I like nachos. I love what's that? I used to just eat meat and cheese as I got older. I started adding more stuff. See what I tell you? Fish tacos? Now see, I would love to eat fish tacos, but I'm allergic to fish. Now I can eat seafood. Like I had shrimp tacos. And the shrimp tacos with the green sauce. Oh my god. And get some refried beans on the side. Boy, oh boy. I'm weird. I eat all my tacos with buffalo and feta cheese, shredded cheese and lettuce. Feta is the business. Man, there you go, Asylum. See, they don't know. Shrimp tacos with mango salsa. It's a wrap, boy. It's a wrap. That's life right there. That is life. When the poll is finished, Mika, let me know what the winner is, because I know this is going to take longer than 10 minutes.
Okay, fellas.
You can count on all my right. Steel.
Let me look Die at the again. Poll. It seems like Tacos is in the lead, man. Tacos is smashing, bro.
Yeah, I'm not a shrimp fan.
Really? I love shrimp. I love seafood, but I can't eat fish. Anything scale, I can't eat.
That's so. I'm the opposite. I don't eat meat, but I eat fish.
Oh my goodness. If I could eat fish, I would love to because I love fish.
You don't eat beef?
I love fish.
Or what?
Anyway.
Beef?
No. No animals besides fish. The pescatarian.
Oh, you said meat. Okay, I gotcha. Because I could consider fish meat, but you know. I understand what you're saying.
Yeah, Pescatarian.
I eat everything. I eat every fucking thing.
Boy said omnivore to the fullest.
I eat.
Associate Professor of Ancient History, Ed Getley.
Ready for We've been out in the wilderness for like a good week, and food is scarce, and I start telling you a lot of jokes, I'm going to eat you.
I would honestly be a full vegetarian, but I love me sushi. I couldn't give it up.
I wish
sushi.
I could eat sushi. Oh my god. With some good wasabi, with a little bit of wasabi.
Wasabi. And then
I'll look. If I have a hotter wasabi, that'd be great.
You don't like the heat of wasabi?
I need it to be hotter.
Oh yeah, see, that's why. You my man. I love spicy food. Absolutely love spicy food. And you know, a lot of people be like, oh, but your butthole. I was like, bro, I've been eating spicy. They'll be like, but your butthole. I was like, bro, I don't have those issues. I'm part African. Like, I eat all that spicy shit. They don't do nothing to me. Evening, TNTG. How's the grind going? The grind is going pretty good.
Did you just hot swap to a Pablo?
You got Pablo, at least.
He
didn't slack show.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, no.
TFA Iceman is in the chat. Give him a shout out. My mods, give him a shout out.
Repeat, Asylum has went insane. When the hell they want Pablo, we're all gonna die. It's fine.
Wait, is it Pablo?
Yeah, it's a Pablo.
Well, Pablo's not bad.
I know, but I'd level Pablo.
Is he level 25?
No.
Somebody said, who said they don't like...
Am I the random Pablo?
You are the random Pablo.
Oh, then I'm fine. I got all my characters at level 25 at least.
Oh, well, nice. Yeah, okay. That's correct. The screen just lied. It's fine. We're
give a follow to Iceman. Iceman was just up there. Iceman, we got a poll going on. Hot dogs or tacos? Now, don't get me wrong. I love a good hot dog, though.
That's what he said. Hot dog.
You can think whatever you want, buddy. Give me some deli mustard on that thing.
Good old deli mustard. Deli mustard is valid.
Oh my! You don't like deli mustard?
No, I said it's valid. This is Professor. Valid. Oh my! Validated.
I love it.
Hot dogs are kind of ass, bro. The only good hot dogs I've ever had was when I went to a fucking like baseball game, bro. And then like
that ballpark,
there were randomly fire as fuck. But like every other hot dog I've ever had, was just.
Oh, yep. There's a purple box you just ran past, Mudgy. Turn around.
The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find.
Why is it always a grenade launcher? The location of the launcher.
I know, right? It's always a grenade launcher. Grenade launcher is a crossbow. Yeah. Doesn't say I'm mad, so you're gonna be finding another crossbows.
There's always 4,000 crossbows for no reason. Evil's end is nigh. And at least there's an Ed, so then there's a reason. When there's no Ed, they're just kind of there. Ruby's here.
I'll sort it. Right. You have two axes already?
There's an axe, let me get one, please.
No. Right. Can I call priority? Is that legal?
No. I have one. Yeah, for sure.
I have...
Boy,
I hear another box. Where is it?
Yeah, me too.
Is it, like, in the wall? Where'd it go?
It's right here.
Oh, it's outside. Okay.
It's a grenade launcher again.
God dang it! And it's purple
too. Is it purple?
Yeah, just like the other one. Oh god. Can we like triple wield grenade launchers? That's legal. Shoot three at the same time. Okay, we're gonna find a gold
crossbow. Jesus. I'm not good.
Where even are you? Oh, you're all over the shot thing.
Back into Harry's
house. We gotta go to Harry's house.
I'm just exploring.
The question is, where is Harry when we go to his houses? This is the valid question. It's still hot. I'll
take it. They're just Harry houses.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay, now this is a valid question to add to a different poll. Tacos or steak?
That's obscure.
You gotta do like steak or pork chops. Some shit like that. No. What about a steak taco? I never cooked, but it's a taco.
Yeah, I like them, but you know what? It's not like you can eat them repeatedly. Like with me, once I consume so much beef, like crude beef like that, I'm done. Like I can do maybe like one or two steak tacos and that's it.
When he said he is limited, we must experience.
Don't get me wrong, it's not like I don't like them, they're just heavy.
Thoughts on barbacoa? That's the better question. You just had to, you know how hard it is to find good barbacoa up here? It's terrible.
Yo, look at this bug I got going on stuck and tapping in here. Holy shit. Damn, yo. Ed's looking fly right now.
Are you like in there?
Oh, that minion didn't get fixed. No, I was just carrying my axe like a fucking idiot.
Oh, okay.
Let's dance,
Skoma. Did you guys find another axe? Can I do this, please?
There's three. Well,
there's like 17 at Shockley. We said to go over there.
Only a white chest, though.
Hold on, I'm in combat right now.
Dude, how many fucking AI are over here, bro?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm just like, fucking it, bro. I'm not trying to fucking melee 400 fucking enemies, bro. Like, get out of my face.
I'm just an Ed, let me
I need a suppressed gun. Holy shit.
Now you don't get this. Those are illegal in this country. We sold them all to Russia.
Yeah.
Where in God's name is this map piece? Up here? Oh, I don't know. Where is that? I have a common shotgun.
Revolver.
Has anybody found the map piece? Because I don't see it.
Yeah, I'm coming over there to help.
Oh, it's all the way down there?
I got it. I'm just in combat.
I've run into a few. I thought we lost those, but
your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Excuse me, random skeleton.
See you in hell.
Oh, there's an explosive crossbow up here at this chest. I don't know if you want that. Aim, but it's here.
Pass on that.
Exactly.
Why are there so many random skeletons? Killed 10 in this one building.
I told you, they're like every fucking way.
Being assaulted by a horde of dum-dums. There's a shimps over here if you want it, Scotty. They're not Scotty, but Adams.
Dude, why there's... What?
So many random skeletons?
Yeah, there's just like two of them up here, what the hell?
No, you find an axe down there.
You guys sexed in here or what? Shit.
The survivors have landed another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Trevor, you found a thing of use.
I'm gonna give you one of my axes too. Just swapped it out for the chamber.
This fairy tale is about to get bloody.
Gold chest. Oh, wait.
Was it actually gold? Is it an illusion?
There wasn't even a chest at all.
Oh, okay. It was just a mirage.
Yes.
Tuffin, do you know where that chest is? I hear it.
I hear it, but I don't...
Is it by the back door? Maybe?
I found it.
No, you did? Was it, like, outside? Oh, it was. It's back on the porch.
Fizzy, but tasteless.
Oh, did you find an axe too?
Yeah, I found one.
I did too. Now I just need to find two more axes that are gold, and then murder everything.
Then we can do some melty blade on them.
I had a... There was a prestige 3 necromancer left when I found a gold axe out there. But he dipped. He was not having it.
Necker of the gods!
You have the final piece of the map. revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. Okay. They are key to your success.
4,000 of you. Okay.
Well, it tasted better.
Where are we going? To the dagger?
I don't know. That sounds valid.
We're going to the dagger?
Yeah. Simon, how are you doing on shims and stuff?
Yeah, we can go to dagger.
Right, come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, there's a blue box right here.
What do you swap?
I have max shims and max amulets.
I'm gonna use a handgun.
What do you want? You want a handgun?
I was asking if someone had a handgun, but or if they're using a handgun.
I mean, I have 20 children if you want.
Try to either use pistol or special until the end, and then it'd be great if someone had a shotgun. I could use one.
Alright, sleep well, Tim, buddy.
I got a common shotgun.
Hey, Spec Ops, what's going on?
That's pretty ass. Well, if it's a regular shotgun, it's a double barrel or a...
Thanks for stopping through with Spec Ops. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big shout out to Spec Ops.
Spec Ops,
I don't know.
Come on, Maj, y'all see him. Y'all see him in there.
I don't know what fastback we found, but I've never seen a fastback go through trees.
He just raided with a party of 11.
No, no fastback. Somebody gives a fastback four-wheel drive. And apparently mountain climbing.
Yeah. Mountain climbing.
I've seen one of them, the Deltas, but we were on the other map, like the Army of Darkness map, and admittedly went up a cliff.
Come on.
A vertical cliff.
Time to go.
The survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
Well, let's Spec Ops, let it just stream it, leave it right on. You can fall asleep while I'm while you're watching us. I do that with a lot of my friends. I do that with you, Oncoming. Like, if you're streaming late, I'll pop that bitch on and just watch it until I fall asleep. I'll wake up and be on some old random type motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, who are you?
I think you can only do so many though.
Thank you so much for the raid, my brother. I really appreciate it. Again, ladies and gentlemen, everybody follow everybody. Give me a follow and or subscribe if you feel the content is worth it. Now, let me tell you about my man Spec Ops here. Spec Ops is running at a... He has... I think his character is at 1,000 or something.
Hey, we're about 200 maps. Yeah, it is.
Having some good games here lately, ladies and gentlemen. I don't. Did we lose yet? No.
Time to
go. Hey, I'm sure.
What you say? Your OnlyFans is selling money shots. Awesome. I'll be sure to subscribe, my friend. What is
your Kandarian dagger?
Hey, Chokes.
An ancient weapon.
What is your name on OnlyFans? Is it sexy biracial Asian? sexy Blasian at OnlyFans.com. He said his name is Manic Depressed Fist on OnlyFans. Twitch gonna be like, you just don't get it, do ya? Ban that motherfucker!
No!
Oh, the fastback.
Whatever works. As long as we get there, it doesn't matter.
I know, but I wanted the car. I love driving. You know me. We don't have time for another car.
Yeah, we find you also. It's not quite the same place. Really, yeah. Not too bad.
Damn, I love the way she just went through the gate like.
Oh yeah. That's how I drive. Wait,
tear that shit up. Ride it off. Ride it off.
I want to fly off.
Ride it like you stole it.
That boy said, "Ride it like you stole it." We kind of did steal it.
It was worth it. Yeah. It was worth it.
Yes, it was.
I still got it.
Red. Yeah.
Team has awakened the lost pages. Striking terror into
you dare strike at Henry the Red? Yeah, that's bastard. Just yeah. I'll cut you limb from limb. You wanna mess with me? You want some? Oh. Is that how you doing on the ground, Emma?
Yeah. Oh, we got one.
No, we gained one skeleton.
Got it.
We're ganking a baby skeleton,
no,
too,
that's
but that's not required. Will you boy aim over here, becoming Lion King on his little rock?
Some nerve. Melt this motherfucker. Good. We about to get reported. Like the motherfucker, I'm on force of AQ.
You hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
Not the purple syringes.
Both the lost pages and the
he left. I told you. I could tell by the way he was playing. He was discouraged as fuck.
Poor guy.
I will end this recording, hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
We won. I mean, don't get me wrong, it was close, but we did it. Of course, this was only a battle. Evil always comes back. Still, it's
we've
a
been
victory.
Running some good games
and
here lately,
more
ladies and
victories
gentlemen.
Count.
I probably just jinxed this by saying that we haven't lost yet. But we'll see. We'll see. So what was the end result for hot dogs versus tacos. Three tacos, one, yeah. You got me one more round. I'm definitely playing one play on board tomorrow, though. Okay. No problem. Give a big shout out to Asylum Kitten, ladies and gentlemen. She helped really put like this thing together. I mentioned it in the Evil Dead room, and she made a Discord and everything. I keep forgetting to pin the Discord and all that other stuff. Let me see, I can bring it up right now. Discord is... invite people, right? There we go, copy, paste. Here is our Discord right here. I will pin this. Leave it up there for a while and see what's going on. Exactly, join us. Let me see what the fuck is going on. Hold on 1 second. Exactly, join us. Okay, so, all right, so I had to find out what was going on. Lanas, this one's taking pretty long to find a game, don't you think? I really, really like this game. I just really wish they had put more into, like, you know, like, you know, add more content, even if it was just like little costumes here and there, a map or two, maybe, like, you know. And I know it takes a lot to develop these maps and stuff like that, but it's not like this game is like a heavy graphically challenging game or whatever the case may be. It's so much they could have done with this game, and I feel as though they're still trying to hold on, but like deep down they're onto other projects, as I stated before. Yeah, we need more maps and stuff like that. We definitely could use some more maps. Yeah. And you know, like, I saw a post on Twitter where Saber was talking about, you know, they're no longer doing this, they're cutting their budget, they laid off a couple of people, you know, that they're going to be doing more focusing on more, excuse me, more in-house projects and shit like that. But you know, I do love the game. I mean, I'm so addicted to this game, and I have tons of games to play, you know what I'm saying, but I always find myself coming back to this. Or if somebody be like, yo, you want to play some Evil Dead, I'll be like, sure. Or like, sometimes I'll stop playing it, and then if I see somebody streaming it, I'll be like, you know, I'm gonna play some Evil Dead, man. And the thing about it is, I have played Demon, but I have more fun playing Survivor. The reason why I like this more than I do Dead by Daylight, because Dead by Daylight, you're essentially just running around hiding. In this, you can fight back. Love it. Love it. Absolutely love it. Since it's the last game for you, Asylum, what character do you want me to use?
I don't know.
If you guys are gonna be nice to me, I'll use my own.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah.
Sam's just like supports.
See, I don't mind doing it with you guys, but like randoms or people I just met, oh, yeah. I'm very skeptical about playing support.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna play me some. We're gonna swap. I'm gonna play Warrior Ash, and you're gonna do support.
There you go. There you go. I have no issues running support Ash. Somebody find me something heavy. If you find like an axe, of when course, lumberjack axe or a sledgehammer. Taken, let me get it.
I'm your man.
I remember before they patched this game, you could literally run around with a knife and just stay alive forever. Just using a heavy attack,
yeah,
with support Ash. And of course the demon players complain, and whatever the demon players want, they give it to them. Because they know without the demon, yeah, without the demon players, there's no game. When you think about it.
Yep.
They should have put like a one player mode in here, like, you know, do like a little story and stuff like that.
They also want like a horde mode, yeah.
Yeah, something like that would have been great. I would have loved to have done horde with you guys. Think about it. We'd be able to buy shimps at a certain level and all that other, you know, typical horde shit.
They could pretty much just take, if you ever played what was the game before Back 4 Blood? This well, basically, like Back 4 Blood Noby. And
World War Z,
Left 4 Dead. Like, I'm just saying, like, that kind of style game mode could apply to this game. I feel like if they just, like,
execution of the following instructions may yet
use the like Necronomicon, obviously, and shit like that. Just made up their own story.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and
difficulty and all that shit.
The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
I was gonna check up there.
Oh, guys, you can take it. I'll take it.
You take the common one, yeah.
Absurd, this.
Yeah, I see map piece, but I got no weapon, so I'm punching.
Not what I wanted to grab.
It's a necro, isn't it? An actual?
No, guys, you can take it, brother. I know how it is to be running around with no fucking shimps and shit. Even though I'm healer, I know how it is.
Yeah, I usually keep one.
I'll be feeling like negative as fuck.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving.
And map piece of smithy would be great. Just put it over here. That'd be lovely.
Oh, she inside of there.
Oh, Acton.
Acton.
And the like, pretty.
Okay, I'm coming.
Are we gonna raid the castle a little bit?
I don't know. I kind of want to do the thing, but you know.
bottom floor, so I'm gonna grab that. But
I'm already in this bitch.
In D trap, but.
You did.
Come and rescue me if something happens.
I mean, he is a necro.
Gotta go rescue the healer.
I got you, bro. Right?
Oh, it's a ball. Never mind. That was a fucking necro.
I'm making mistake number three again.
That's the third one.
Three?
Yeah.
There's no stop.
The blue one was up here on the right.
Well, I was right about the ball.
Right.
Yeah, where's that blue at? Oh, there it is.
It's in the, yeah, that's smart.
Oh, it's back here.
The old...
Is there a blue on the, that's a smithy. Okay.
How you doing, Shims, Tevin?
I got five.
Nice. Why can't I get the pink F here? What? What? Went to the ground again?
Find me some more of these.
Ooh, legendary sword. Come here.
Oh, hee-hee-hee-haw. Where is thy weapon of all three power? Is it like at the top of the tower?
Mm. Yeah, I'm gonna go all the way up. Oh.
Dum dums here.
There's an explosive crossbow up here.
Maybe now things will be okay.
Why are you guys famous this sir? Is it at the top of the middle tower? Or is that a different one?
Come on.
What?
It takes like 10 years. Someone just grabbed the sword for him? Oh, you did, okay. Or at least just grabbed it.
I could just show you into the bottom.
Oh, I got the sword in there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I'm just chill at the bottom of the tower.
Alright, so we're all going to Acton Village now, right?
He is here, though, by the way.
Yeah. I'm gonna get down there.
Right, I'm coming.
Help him out. Ball's fucking annoying. He's only an Arthur.
Possessing bastard.
I'm coming. Oh no.
What time are you guys gonna be on tomorrow? I'm Eastern Standard Time.
I'm Eastern Standard. Any time. Yeah. Also EST.
Somehow I'm
gonna jump.
Do you need a shimp?
I have one.
Daylord, come here.
Oh, you have one?
Stay close.
One and only Shims.
Oh, you said that as I got stabbed.
Where'd you go?
Bro, I got stabbed by that. I was fine. I can't run to you when there's a thing hitting me. I can't really sprint. My guy. Who has thingies? Which one of you has the other sword?
The sword?
Come here, Daylord. Come here. Are you close?
Yeah, I'll cover you.
I mean, he
like
probably did it by himself, to be honest. Yeah. I can heal.
Where's that purple sword at? I can use that. Oh.
I traded with
it. I mean, yeah, today the warrior has it.
I'm possessed again.
We hit one trap. Is that a shimp over here? Where are you at? Okay.
The hero from the Mark sky it. Is on his way.
Okay.
Damn, I wish I had my fucking anti-trap for active millers. We're looking at it for 60 seconds. I bet he trapped it already, maybe.
Why are you down?
I wasn't scared before. Now I'm even less scared.
Asylum, come here. Where you at?
I was in the light, but then he trapped it. I'm coming.
Trapped the light.
Well, he trapped right in front of the... Oh, I'm good. He entered this.
How am I...
Everybody form up.
Here to 90% from one fucking chat trap.
Nope.
Wow.
No, my piece is behind me. Yeah.
Holy shit.
shit. Jump right there, y'all. Yeah.
Has been collected.
Where you at,
your group is making Ryan progress in against the dark spirit.
Windmill.
Here we go, windmill. It's over here.
I'm coming to save your doughy ass.
Where's the car? There's the car.
Can you trap all this real quick? Okay, grab this.
Did you mark windmill?
Yeah.
That take the bird.
I get possessed, I self reload.
No. He flipped it.
There's a car right here.
Mm-hmm. Ones are over there, okay. Makes you feel good. I got D-trap in 6 seconds. I'll use it on the windmill.
I got some light going.
Oh, you trapped it. Hey, all the traps you got? I hit a 661 headshot, but then I hit a 650 body shot.
Revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Yeah, my game.
I marked the shims for you, yeah.
Alright, I'm a D-trap right now. Somebody can drop shit again. Well, no, I can't. Almost.
Take that shim.
Oh, you don't have to. Watch out. Yeah, I'm a D-trap right now. Careful. You can start dropping shit again. I found another shim, too. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I thought he was going to be OE.
It got me.
Oh. That's not what you're saying. Literally
I just, is it that like interesting.
Alright. Dark ones are over there, it doesn't really matter, but let's do the castle first. It isn't the castle.
Which one?
Castle.
Watch your map. I marked something.
Going to dagger?
Pages.
Pages?
Pages.
Yeah, I love that game, Spec Ops. World War Z, I absolutely love that game. I maxed out, all my characters are like prestige and maxed out in that game. I love that game.
Oh my god, it made me get out right here.
Oh no. Oh,
there's no more. You know, I'm not normally one of the first.
You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Come close, everybody. Come close.
Damn, I just missed it.
He was literally in a car, bro. I was literally taking the whole time. I didn't even drop it. Yeah, okay, love it. You know what? No, keep going. Where the fuck did you crash at? The only trap on this point that I just mean.
He's here.
Melting.
My cooldown ability is down to 2, 1.
Look at that low,
damn.
GHP.
Is that a gold? What kind of gun you got?
A white hunting rifle?
My fear ability is still trying to cool down.
Alone right now,
about 10
my
seconds.
Mind.
Your group has obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Move. I still got it. Nobody liked up the space like Ed Gettin.
Anybody got any amulets? Let me get one or two.
So you don't got any long gun? We'll get that.
Yeah, I give you all my fucking long gun if you have it.
Yeah, I wish I wasn't using long gun right now. I don't want to. Would rather save it for both, but I haven't found a blunt ER pistol yet. Wow, I didn't kill you? Holy shit. That really killed the car. Yep, it's not coming. You really went for the jump scare? Holy shit. Good job, dude. They're in a car.
Oh, wait, where's what's his name?
Over there.
Being possessed and fucking annoyed. I don't want to stop here for anything. Not really. Well, what other chest was that? See a shimp?
I only have where you see a shimp at?
Right in the corner.
Oh shit, I can't grab it. I'm full.
I'll grab it. Okay, I need it badly.
There's another one here, nice. Oh, there's a golden here. I will be getting that. Wait, oh.
There's another shimp.
What is real? You?
Is she showing off through the window?
What is it? It's a meat hammer.
Yeah. I'll do that.
Oh shit, of course the white one was trapped.
Drink deep on this potion, friend.
Oh, my ammo go. Look, I picked up one with that. Could de-chop that tower, but not sure you can up there.
Your group has been
to like collect the run off.
I juke the fuck out of his ass against now. The dead. Yeah.
Remain close to ensure its collection.
Demon Ami, or Shrimp and Ami, config. There's a way you can like jump off.
Nothing picks you up like a shimps.
From the top. Not what I'm trying. Alright, we gotta get there. What is that? Oh, blue chainsaw.
Here I come. I'm coming.
Ball's kind of fucking. Oh, he's using an unleash. Okay.
When I get there, form up, guys. Form up. I'm coming in. Three.
Touch. Okay. A lag. Okay. This guy's laggy, so.
Here we go. Stay still, everybody. One and only ships.
Dude, like, why do I have to hit those? Okay, he's holding here, I fucking hate this fucking guy that is. So much free shit just for fucking doing nothing.
Damn!
Oh man, I have one. Any longer if you got any? Thank you. Get some drop in there.
If you can't pick me up, don't worry about it. This shit is almost over.
Nice. There is.
Damn.
The army? Oh, you're possessed. Okay. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, even now,
Sorry.
Yeah, I wouldn't pick up a nail gun on the way ever.
No point. I don't know, I think they're fun when I'm shooting demons, but yeah, it sucks for that.
I call this one the cat.
Yeah. The shooting demons?
Oh, shit.
Don't waste ammo as a warrior. Shooting at all. You just don't do enough damage to make it worth.
Jesus Christ.
Just dance in a circle, guys. There we go.
Yeah, that's good. Of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Another purple sword. Yeah,
the team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger.
Yeah, how many do you have?
Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
I had two down. No, I'm even less scared. Ran through my shit. No, it's all right. It's all right.
On another one.
How many do you guys have?
Two. Oh. Yeah, another one from this tower. Before my ability runs out in 16 seconds, but
Thank you.
Yes, I got that job. I'm not gonna get the one up here, which I really wanted to. Why am I stuck? Okay. Actually, you know what, we're gonna move this over here to a less annoying spot.
Oops, I didn't mean to pick that up.
No, go ahead, take it.
Okay. No, I got one. I didn't mean to pick it up. I was trying to press the triangle to do the dark one.
Personal profit.
up and you die because I think you dropped your ammo, but...
closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Oh, I don't have any.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought I picked you guys up when you died, pretty much. So I think this is the last of it.
Are you at?
We got 10 bullets. I
got one chip here.
God, his head is so weird. Alright, heal, Calhoun, don't die.
Let me try to
finish. Oh, that didn't heal the nerd. Alright, I'm dropping one more shim. I'm gonna need someone's gun if they have one. Get a gun, alright. That's better than nothing, I guess. Alright. What do you have? Oh yeah, yeah. Well, at least it's different ammo.
I got the ammo.
Yeah. Nice. Should have the win on this ball. Very nice.
Look at the demon level too.
Great.
Yeah. Teamwork.
I don't have any more shims.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Alright.
Yeah, just focus on not taking damage. Yeah, we'll win by time anyways. As he does some crazy damage real quick. What are you gonna do? I mean, he's got destroyed by that SMG.
Reloading is fast.
Gotta attack that, my boy. Hell yeah. I think the first time I've ever used SMG, really. Yeah. Don't use the SMG.
Yeah, fuck me.
Oh, shit.
Game over. We win.
Fall down,
great
baby.
Last game, thank you.
Great. GG's.
All right. I think I've given you guys 2 hours and 30 minutes
Kanda
of demon-busting action.
Enzine. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit.
Please
has
give
been
us a follow here. Follow oncoming foe. Follow my silent kitten. Follow Spec Ops.
What a relief if they ever come back.
If you want top tier Evil Dead gameplay, follow back. These guys, and they will show you the way. Me myself, I'm just a humble student to them. I am learning the ways. Everybody follow everybody. Sissies. Spec Ops. Give Spec Ops a follow. If oncoming foe, aka, yeah, oncoming foe. Yep, oncoming foe. And make sure you follow everyone in here. If I miss somebody, definitely, you know, everybody follow everybody. That's how the community's gonna grow. We will be doing what's that? Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the game. We'll be doing that when that comes out. I do Street Fighter runs, you know. I'm no pro or anything like that. I'm the same as you see me on here, that's how I am on Street Fighter. I'm no pro or nothing like that. But I like to have fun. I like to learn. I like to build up my characters and everything. Also, check out my boy Daylord right here. He's a great gamer. I wouldn't be able to do this without you guys. You guys are the absolute best. And most of all, check out my mod right here. She is absolutely wonderful. She does a wonderful DJ set. She is a well-known DJ from New York, now residing in Jersey. I will have some action figure reviews coming up this weekend on Tough Nerd Toys on the YouTube channel. Tough Nerd Toys Gaming, I am able to post back there, but... Tough Nerd Toys Gaming on YouTube, I'm able to post back there, but they keep hitting me with copyright and strikes and shit like that over stupid stuff. Okay, all right, everybody. So, you guys have a wonderful evening. If I didn't mention your name, please do not take it personal. You know, I'm old. All right, but yeah, everybody follow everybody. Give me a follow here, trying to make it up to 1,000 subs. So is along with oncoming foe, we're both trying to make it up to 1,000 subs. We do a great stream here. We always have fun. We hang out, we talk the shit, boom, bang, boom. You know, it's all love. So you guys have a wonderful and most of all safe 4th of July. Don't blow your hands off. Don't fuck shit up. Don't come back looking like a deadite because you tried to do some spectacular shit. We had, that's right, we had zero losses tonight. And that last game was clutch, because anytime you're fighting a ball player, they're sweaty. They're sweaty as hell, because ball players know that they got a big dick, so they just be pulling it out on everybody. So we had no losses tonight. We played as a team, you know what I mean? And that's what this game is all about. So even if you do lose, you don't feel so bad. But yeah, we conquered. We came, we saw, we conquered. So ladies and gentlemen, have a great weekend. Have a great 4th of July. Love you guys. You're the absolute best. And I can't wait to play with you guys again. And again, give us a follow or subscribe. It definitely helps me bring you new content and bring this gameplay to you and pay the bills. So take care. God bless. And have a wonderful, and I mean wonderful evening. Sleep well. You guys are the absolute best.